1 year ago, I packed for the first time in my life an icon. And now, this year, this FIFA 19 year, I'm going to try and buy my first ever icon. I know it sounds stupid, but I've never actually bought an icon and played with one. But yeah, my goal is to get at least 5 icons for this year and just complete the series from there. So yeah, can I do it?
Cheers, Geoff.
So, I basically created an account, and you know what, I decided to do a very cheeky online single match, because if I do Division Rivals, then I would get absolutely destroyed. So yeah, enjoy my first match, it was quite a lot of goals, so yeah, enjoy. So against this team, oh great, this is going to be fun. So against this... Oh, okay. No, okay, yeah, fine, we'll play on this. Okay, what's the team like? It's gonna be a silver tank team. No, it ain't. It's whatever that is. It ain't a bad team. He's just got Pogba on loan, and that's the problem. And he's got Pickford, and he's got King, and he's got Adama Traore. We've only got 3 goal players, so we might have a massive problem. So, yeah, it's not good, is it? Come on, then.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate.
I'll see ya. Go make the through ball. Two. Yes! Go on! Great goal! Brilliant goal. Is that the Charles? I call him Ray Charles because, I don't know, he went blind to take the shot, but yeah, he was a good goal. It was a very good goal. 1-0. Oh, no. That's a terrible ball. Oh, no way! No way! As if that's just happened. That is amazing. I just tackled the ball and it went in. Oh, I haven't seen him in the rest of 50 minutes. He hasn't even had a shot yet. No way. I should have paid attention to that. That was the first time I went sloppy. And it's gone in. Victor Sanchez. You can tell he's got a bullet header on him because he's got 60 pace as a right back. For God's sake. Oh, God. Watch him. Watch him. How has he scored? This is stupid. Right mid. I might as well. He's 51 rated. So you might as well do a quick substitution there. How? Probably won the match for them. For God's sake. That is stupid. How has he scored that? Great ball. No! How have you lost that? Oh my God. Some space here on the flanks. Get in the box, keep running, get in that box. Big ball, it's in. Yes, come on. Is that Ray Charles? It's not Ray Charles, but he's just scored a hat-trick. Get in, you sexy beast. Again, big through, oh, what a ball, get a box in. Yes, I'm just going to dab on him. Oh, no, he should have just... Not dabbed. You should have dabbed. What are you doing? Oh, we must be fuming. He must be like, what has just gone on? He's quid. I bet you any money he's quid. He's trying to run out, so what I'm going to do is give it to him and give it to him. Shoot! Yes! Boo! Yes! That's a gower. Come on! He's quit. I bet he's quit. Oh, yeah! Come on! 5-3. I'll take the win. Ray Charles. I don't call him Charles. It's just the fact he's got Charles as his name just makes me say Ray. But yeah, we have got 4 attempts, 3 goals. What an absolute beast. Yeah, that makes perfect sense. Nah, road to I, road to glory. Nah, it's fine. Road to Glycon, road to glory. Come on! And we get an 83. So hopefully, I'm going to take a guess now. BBPL. B Pogba. For like 7 games, is it? You get boards, obviously, but I don't think it's a war Pogba. No way. Oh, no. Wait, is it 83 or higher? I think it's 83. We got Talisa, so an 8.5 bad. Is it 83 plus? Yeah, so I thought we got a Paul Pogba because this is the ideal centre mid. No, it ain't gonna be a walkout, so maybe a bit of, Oh, no. Wow, we're getting dusted. We're getting dusted with these 83s. So I might as well just keep these in the club. Maybe if they're not that good, maybe just play them. I mean, that sounds right. So yeah, that's not bad. Right, so I've done this. This only costs 600 coins due to the player which I've already got. We get a premium silver players pack. Unbelievable. And we might as well get someone who's worth 2k in there, maybe. And also get a premium gold pack. This costs about the exact same. So with the players who are from the Brazilian players I got, that's good. For basically, for 600 coins, you're getting back profit because it's a 7.5k pack. Unbelievable, Geoffrey. Right, so we're going to open these packs now. Premium silver players pack first. Who are we going to get in this? I don't think you can get golds anymore in this. It's such a shame. One bronze pack, so we won't get golds. Right mid. Oh, Roberts. I didn't even know he moved to Girona. Who else do we get? We get Pellegrini and Arturo. That ain't that bad. Green. Not a walkout. Is it a gold rare, though? It is! It's a board! Oh, wait, what? Who's this? Pizzy. Warren's 84? 83. I tell you what, for an 83 rated board, that is decent. Who else? Votes. And Gabriel Boschila. Right, here we go. Premium gold pack. This only cost about 1.3k to do. And also we get that and a mixed players pack. So we're going to open the mixed player pack first. Hopefully we can get someone decent. If we don't, then it doesn't matter. But if we do, then it might be good. So mixed players pack. I think if we get a gold rare, we'll be lucky. And we do. How? Striker, River Plate, Prato. I tell you what, if he won a rare, it'll be all right. Nope. No walkout on him. He's a board though. Got a rare at least. And that is Kartsorp. 87 pace. I think he sells for like 1.2k. I could sell him. I might be correct there. Right. How much did this cost me to do? About 2k. That's insane. Because we just... I know we got Ray Charles and Hattrick in the first match. But we're going to say good riddance to him. Bye-bye. See you later. Because we're going to do something which is called a 25k pack. And my gosh. Are we going to get someone good? I bet I hope so. I really hope so. So we're going to open this in 3, 2, 1. Nose. Come on. No walkout. I think it's a special. Board. Serbia. Senek Skriniar. Okay. I don't know how much he's worth, but I'm going to take a guess about 10k. Who else? Alright, come on. Please give us something. Yes, come on, EA. He's 85 rated and he's worth 17k. Life could not be any easier just for doing that for 2,000 coins. That is incredible. We just got 20k basically from doing that. That's amazing. It's one rare, it's good. And an Electrum Players Pack. So I might as well go with the one Electrum Players Pack because the small gold player pack is guaranteed a gold rare. Have you know that? Who do we get in this? It's not a board, so that means it's a silver rare. Who do we get in gold though? Paco, Alistair, Claire, Blighter, stuff like that. Yeah, that's not that bad, but obviously it's like it. So gold, God, imagine this gets me like somehow a walkout. I doubt it, but you never know. No. It's very lighty, but it's something to be border. It's gonna be another border. Brazil, strike them, can I use this? Oh my god, my heart rates. My heart rates. He's 84 rated though. If I got Gabriel Jesus, I would have been screaming. I'd be like, what is just going on? I'm just opening these just in case. And I that's a good idea. That's actually a good idea. Open them just in case. Because then you get a 1.8k player and you get profits. So it's perfect. And also you get leads and stuff. So it's good enough for me. What a pack. And we got Skriniar. We opened a small gold players pack and got an 84. So can life be a little bit better? Maybe. To get a walkout. Can it happen? Not yet. Look how one to watch, isn't this? No, we didn't get a border. I was expecting not to get a border, really. And my god, that's not a good pack. Go on, give me like a left back or something. Oh no. Oh no. packs in my opinion, and number one being the rare mega packs. So come on, EA, please! We've got good players in this before. It's not a walkout. It's not going to be a border, is it? No way. Come on. Oh, no. Well, have good luck, and it's gone. And it's Hassage. Bernard ain't bad, but it's just not really money, is it? So
it's Leno, though. It's Leno.
Damn it, I thought it was a walkout. Damn, I didn't see it right. Go on, Gabriel Jesus. Morata, he ain't bad. How much is he? 4K, Morata. I tell you what, that's not bad. Oh, no, that is bad. Right, so we get Leno and him and Savage as well. So it ain't that bad of a pack. It's just that we just didn't really get the right players for it. Samely. So we got the same part. Boom, boom, boom. Bundesliga, get rid of that. Left wing back. I don't think we need that, but we might as well just keep these just in case. Bray, I get something good. Come on. Come on.
Smoking, no cooking the hot pot. Fucking on your Gucci and that fat guy. Picking up dope in the cup pot. We can't go lifting the sun. Try nobody good to trick.
It's coming. Go. Wait, was that the rush? Wait, David Luiz is all in that mode. I'm more interested in the fact that David Luiz is more. No, he's not even worth that much. Oh, yeah, because his pace. They've just shot him, ain't they? But oh my god, we just got a 50, 60k player. Yes, EA. Get in. I love you. That is a walkout. Yes.
All set. Woo. Records on records, get back. It's on back. It's on riding around in a cool, cool. I take your beat right from you. You bitch, I'm a dog. Woo. Hit the whole walls. Woo. Hey. Hop in the fall.